Welcome to Bot City USA. I am Gigabot.
And I am Megabot.
And Megabot, what are we doing today?
Today we are making a combined tier list of all the Chapter 2 Season 3 weapons. That means we'll probably argue over weapons.
I look forward to spewing my knowledge that doesn't exist and making things up and making really dumb arguments about stuff I don't know anything about.
Me too, but the opposite of the first part of what you said.
This is gonna be fun. All right, let's see what the best weapons in Season 3 are of Fortnite.
Yes.
All right, here we go.
Let's do this.
So
I think we should start with the mythics.
Okay, so like start with the top and then work our way down.
Yeah,
to
work
the bottom.
Our way down to the bottom pole. Totem.
Bottom of the totem pole.
The buttabuttaha.
So what is our buttabuttahodl this today?
Okay, so of course on top, god tier, the stuff that you really want to get. If you get it, you can win a lot.
Okay.
Number two, yes.
And what are the yes? What are the yes?
Okay, what was your question? Okay, sorry, what was your question?
What are the yeses?
The stuff that's not quite god tier, but still really good. Like, you still really want to get it.
You know, I wish when we were naming these tiers, we incorporated the fact that I have a lisp in them and we didn't put so many S sounds into the tiers.
Next we have Bot City Stamp of Approval. Okay. Basically, it's not yes, but it's...
So these are like the tried and true, like you're going to have a good match if you have these weapons.
You can depend on them, but like they're not like the ones that you really want. Better than a fishing rod? Says it all. Yeah. It's better than a fishing rod.
Since you can't hit anybody yet with the fishing rods.
Yeah. And then bottom, burn it with fire. You only use it if you have to. If you absolutely have to.
And there are some weapons that I don't even like. I'm going to be putting some in here that I hate because I'm just bad with them.
Yeah.
And so I never want to see them.
Mm-hmm.
I think the first one, I want to suggest first the SMG. This is the SMG here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm gonna nominate that for Burn It With Fire, and here's why.
No!
Here's why, hear me out.
Okay.
I'm very bad at aiming.
Uh-huh.
And this thing is a wild gun, and you just shoot. When I shoot, it's like... And I can't hit anything.
Let's pretend you have good aim. Wouldn't you like it? Because when you shotgun, then you can just finish them off with a few light shots that are really quick.
So where does this one belong?
I feel like... Because it's not like any of the really good SMGs, I feel like Bot City Stamp of Approval, if you don't have anything better, you'll use it.
See, the problem with the other SMGs is the better they are, the less I want them.
Yeah, because you have terrible aim.
And then I just feel really bad about myself when I have like this legendary weapon.
And then you're just like,
and I fire 40 rounds just into the dirt and into the wall, and then I get one pumped.
Okay, let's do the mythics.
So you just... You just made an executive decision that SMG is Bot City Stamp of Approval.
Yes.
Okay.
Next, we have the Mythic Og.
Woo! So is this Ocean's Burst?
Ocean's Burst.
Okay, what's the difference between that burst
and the Legendary?
And we have two other bursts on here, don't we?
Yeah, then we have the green and
blue.
Oh,
that crappy old thing.
Yeah, that crappy old thing. So the Mythic one, it has more bullets and does more damage, honestly. I feel like it's a yes. What do you think?
Yes.
I feel like we should be putting, if you're good with it, it's...
So assuming you're not me is what you're saying.
Assuming you're not you, yeah.
Got it. So if we're not me, then this is like a yes. It's, you get excited. You would drop another weapon. Like.
Yeah, you would drop like an AR for it.
Pretty much the way you would think is, with these tiers, if you have the weapon in the second tier, and you get the one above it, you would take that weapon in.
Yeah, I would, probably.
You would probably take the ocean?
Okay, I would.
You definitely would.
Yes.
I would too.
Yeah.
Because I like the bursts, because they give you, if you actually do aim,
yeah.
You can actually hit like three shots away.
My only My only problem with it.
You're right.
The only problem with it is now if you get it as if you get like a normal burst as floor loot, it's absolute garbage. Cause then you're going against an SMG, and they made it so the way you zoom in, it's like a hunting rifle now. So it's way closer. So then you just have to be no scoping them.
For which weapon is that?
For any of the. I'm better.
You're clicking on the wrong.
I know.
You gotta click on the left side.
Yeah. Okay.
Next, so I see. So it doesn't actually aim. It just.
Yeah, you zoom in really far, so then you're just like aiming at between their legs.
So do you want to put the other? We want to put the other bursts on here then, while we're on bursts.
No, let's do mythics.
You want to do all the mythics first and get all the top
and then
two?
And then
you don't want to like build some suspense for the people on what the highest level would be.
Oh yeah, good point.
Okay.
Okay, so then next, I feel like.
The regular burst, or this is the legendary and epic burst.
Yeah, we should do Bot City Stamp of Approval, because it's not quite as good. Okay, and then we take this one, and we take this one, and it goes right there.
You know what? I actually agree with this. I like the burst because you can, like I said before, you can hit a few shots in a row if you get so lucky as to actually hit your first shot.
Except, oh boy, I hit... 2 damage twice.
Right, that's the problem.
Yay!
It seems like with these ones, the damage is never worth anything, and then you're out of bullets. Especially, didn't they lower the amount of bullets you can carry?
Yeah, they lowered. So now it's 20 instead of 30.
Okay.
Okay. So next we have.
What about?
Well,
go ahead. You pick.
Let's nominate. Let's finish.
Sure, after you. Please.
Let's finish.
Go ahead, be my guest. Absolutely, it's yours. Go ahead.
Okay, let's finish.
Please.
Let's just. Let's go with the ARs.
AR, okay.
Okay, so. Scar? I'm going to go with a yes tier. What do you think?
Well, okay, so remind me again what Scar means.
It's the purple.
But like, does SCAR stand, is that like semi...
I have no clue.
Charismatic.
That's just what everyone calls it. Semi-charismatic
ankle?
Ankle rifle.
Ankle rifle? Do you have like an ankle holster for it?
Yeah.
Okay, so semi... Seismic Caribbean. No, we're not even gonna try.
I feel like yes tier, because it's pretty good compared to the AUG, because you can, it has 30, you can shoot it relatively quickly, it does a lot of damage. They did nerf it from the headshots from 72 now down to like 52.
Wow, okay. So that's pretty good. That's a yes, and you would you would knock either of these out if you had.
Oh, yes.
One. Even the burst?
Yeah.
See, that makes me nervous, because the burst, I'm hanging on to like the assist that you get by those 3 shots. That's like the only thing I have going for me, and I feel like I would take a burst over a regular assault rifle.
Well, I don't.
Well, I would. What is that?
Are you challenging me?
To what, a duel?
Yeah. That's... Me having a legendary Scar, you having a legendary AUG, and we just go at it.
All right, you can cap it.
Okay.
We don't need. I'll take the high road.
Okay. Next, we have the blue and the green AR. Oof.
Don't you feel like these, the blue and the green AR, is better than the assault rifle? I mean, than the SMG.
A little bit, yeah.
Like better enough that we should knock this down to better than a fishing rod, or are they about the same level?
Okay. Yeah, I feel like yes.
Yes.
Because they did nerf it, so it does like no damage.
And some people can't really aim with them.
Not you, of course.
No,
but
just I've heard.
Yeah,
friends
some people.
Online talk about.
Okay, next we'll do the next mythic. Let's do Kit's Charged Shotgun. I'm saying God tier. I'm sorry. I'm saying God tier.
Okay, so as someone. Who I clearly know a lot about charged shotguns, but just in case...
And who totally knows someone who has terrible aim with them.
Right. I know all there is to know about charged shotguns, but
of
I'm
course
curious
you
if you would be willing to let them know what the difference between these 3 charged shotguns
okay.
is.
Okay. The rarity, the damage, you know, everything. But this has... The mythic one has 5
right.
bullets in a mag.
As I
The
recall,
legendary
yeah.
and purple one has 4. And then those have 3.
The other one has 3, right?
No. Okay, let me tell you my reasoning for Kit's Charged Shotgun being God tier.
Okay.
Because it comes with a shockwave launcher, if there's...
Right, I know that's when you shockwave.
Yeah, when you shockwave
you
down.
You launch the shockwave.
And then that gives you enough time to charge it up and then hit them while you're in the sky.
Right,
and
I love that
And it
part
does
of it.
A lot of damage. Sometimes it feels like the combat shotgun, the range of a combat shotgun combined with the power of a pump. So it's really good.
I do like that part as well. That's something that I also agree with.
Yeah.
About so, that gun, which
God,
I like.
Yes, God tier.
I agree, because it's a great gun. Now, as I remembered from before, the other charge only has four bullets at a time.
I would say yes.
Okay. The yes tier. I thought you were agreeing with the tier that I was proposing.
Yes.
The yes.
For this one, because it's pretty much, it's like that, but like with less damage.
Right.
It's like the, so yeah, I think we should go yes tier.
Okay, because that one is pretty exciting for you. Like, you get that, and you're pretty stoked about it.
I feel like the green and blue one should only be Bot City Stamp of Approval, but I feel like because it does less damage, it has less bullets, but it's still pretty good.
So here's my problem with the charge shotgun, if you would allow me the floor. Good sir. It takes like 10 minutes to charge.
No, it doesn't.
It takes like five minutes to charge.
Okay, let me tell you how to use a charge shotgun. It's my guide. I'm your guide.
Okay,
so what you do is if you hear someone, you charge it up. So that way, when you see them, you can immediately shoot and spray them with an SMG. And then boom, quick and easy kill.
But here's my problem with your charge shotgun is it's so noisy. I'm walking around with it fully charged the whole time. Yeah, everyone can hear me coming, and then it gives away where I am.
And? Then as soon as they see you, can just go, nyeh, and then they go, bleh.
Yeah, but then I miss my first shot.
Of course you
as
do.
As a matter of practice, and then so I have to charge again, and by that time they've SMG'd me into the ground.
So what are you proposing for it?
Burn it with fire, I hate it, get it out of here. Throw it in
you
the trash.
You've let me make so many decisions here.
Get it out of here. It does not belong in season 3.
Okay, the Choppa is right there, and I kind of want to do it right now.
So. God tier, and here's why. Because it can be hard to actually kill people.
It can, yes.
With. But if you have people that are like on the side of a cliff, mm-hmm. right?
And you can just knock them off and they go wee.
Right, and then you come in and you use your burst right in.
Your boost.
Your boost burst.
Your burst burst.
If you
Burst boost?
The boost.
Burst
up.
Boost? You boost the boost burst?
So if you burst the boost and you angle your front part down and you just pop them, that's like the most satisfying. So it may not be God tier in the sense that like you're going to win a lot of matches with it. It's God tier because it's so satisfying to actually kill someone with it. You agree?
Yeah.
Plus you have the benefit of like flying around.
Yeah, and then you can scope people out and find more.
You can pretend like you're a rich tourist in the island.
Okay, now let's do all the...
Like you're visiting Jurassic Park. Like you are taking a tour of a city. Mm-hmm. Like you are hunting a lion.
Yep.
Which I don't condone, but you could pretend like you are.
Mm-hmm.
Like you are... Mm-hmm. Part helicopter... And this is your mother?
Okay, we get it. Next, let's do all the SMGs.
Okay, there are like 40 SMGs.
Let's start with a mythic SMG. I mean, it's Thomas Submachine Gun.
Okay.
Jules Thomas Submachine Gun.
Jules, so that's like a Tommy gun.
Yeah, the drum gun. Okay, I'm gonna go with better than a fishing rod. Cause it got nerfed so hard, it is crap.
Was this an old weapon?
Okay, it used to be Midas's drum gun, but then Jules took it and was like, I'm gonna make this the crappiest weapon. And then she just slammed it with a hammer 1,000 times.
Wow,
so now it just goes like,
peh. Oh no, that's not good for a drum gun.
Peh, peh.
Just a little.
It's like basically you're shooting like little pieces of smoke and it just goes,
peh. Oh, so it's just like a little smoke gun.
Yeah. Better than a fishing rod.
Now, is it Jules' drum gun or is it Jules's drum gun?
Jules's drum gun.
Oh, so they do like the Jules' apostrophe S apostrophe S.
Jules is his.
Because it's a the possessive plural of the possessive. Jules is drum
yes. gun. Okay.
Okay, so we, it's fine if you need a weapon and you just so happened to kill Jules with the first kill of the match. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay, next, compact SMG. I think bought City Stamp of Approval because it got nerfed. Usually I'd go with yes because it got nerfed, but the compact SMG got nerfed, so now it's not as good.
So how did they nerf it? What did they do to it?
They just made it do less damage.
Okay, so everything else is the same, but this is... Was this in last season?
Yes. No?
Was
maybe?
Because I don't remember
yes,
it.
Yes, no, maybe
I
so.
I feel like it's new.
It might be,
but
know.
It is. I do get very excited when I see it on the ground.
Mm-hmm.
Or when I get in a chest.
But City Stamp of Approval, I would take it over Drum Gun, honestly.
You would take it, and that's a big test here, the taking over Drum Gun.
I would. But I wouldn't take it over, like, Augur Charge.
But would you take it over this other crappy SMG?
I don't know that guy.
The SMG?
No, never heard of him.
Okay. So we have another SMG. What's the difference between this one? They look identical to me.
They don't look identical. There's a slight different color on them. That they're pretty much the same.
Look. What's the difference? What are they called?
You see, like compact SMG, SMG, submachine gun, compact.
Okay, so that one's like a millimeter smaller.
No, you see, it has different lighting on it. You see that? You see that different lighting?
So the lighting is different on the gun, and that's
yes.
what's different.
I'm going to go better than a fishing rod, because it's not as good as compact SMG.
So the one on top is the... Is
you
the,
see how it's like slightly different shades?
Right.
Yeah.
But one is compact.
Mm-hmm. The other is not compact.
Does it shoot smaller bullets?
Sure.
Is it for killing smaller enemies?
Yeah.
Is it for killing...
I'm going to stop you right there. Okay.
Okay, so we just both... The one we like better is the compact one.
Comfortable.
It's comfortable.
Comfortable.
Comfortable. The one we like better is the compact one or the not compact
one? The compact one.
So that one's the compact one. This is the regular standard issue.
Yes.
Full size SMG.
Okay, yes. Next we have the rapid fire. Rapid fire is god tier. I'll tell you why.
Okay.
Okay, rapid fire. Do you know what DPS means?
Dual positioning system. It's like
No. Damage per second.
Okay. And this does like 15,000?
No. So the legendary normal SMG, right? That has like around 100 DPS. The green the rapid fire, it has the green rapid fire has more DPS than the legendary normal SMG.
How much more are we talking here?
Like 10.
500 more?
No, like 15. But imagine how much more the legendary and purple one has.
It's gotta be hundreds.
Plus, sure it has less bullets in the mag, but it has way quicker reload, so it's basically the same but better. That's why I think it's god tier.
So it's basically the same but better, and you're jumping it two full tiers above the other SMG?
I think it's god tier.
So you would drop everything else on here if you found that weapon.
All the SMGs, yes.
Well, what about the other? What about the charge?
No.
But would you drop either of those other assault rifles?
Yes.
You would drop the assault rifles. You would. The charge isn't, so do we have the charge in the right spot, or does that rapid fire have to be in the yes tier?
What do you think?
I think I'm bad with all of the SMGs, and I wouldn't want any of them, and I hate them all. What are you thinking?
We have it good right now.
Just have it good in the god tier.
Yep.
Okay.
Okay, next we have the harpoon gun. Better than a fishing rod. Literally better than a fishing rod.
That is the definition of a harpoon gun.
It's better than a fishing
rod. Better than a fishing rod. You can catch more fish with a harpoon gun than you can a fishing rod.
Sure.
Quicker fish.
Quicker.
You can catch fish more quickly.
You can catch fish more quicker.
You can.
Okay, next we have the boat. I know you love the boat.
Put it up there. With the Choppa, and here's why.
Why?
One, it has missile launcher on it, which is like a rocket launcher, but it has missiles instead. You can shoot those things like dozens of feet away from you. You can take down buildings with them. You can take down people with them. You can shoot them, and the missile kind of goes like up a little, but then if they're right in front of you, it just goes straight down.
Oh yeah, and that thing where if you shoot at a tree, it goes loop.
Mm-hmm. You can ride the boats all the way through the water and escape the storm. You can have people on the back of the boats.
Okay, I get it. It's really good.
With you, shooting other people while you're shooting them with your boat. They can emote on there and just like encourage you. Right?
Oh, I just realized we didn't even do all the SMGs yet.
The boat launcher is the...
The boat launcher?
The boat...
It launches boats?
Just the boat launchers where you didn't let me finish. The boat launchers are the place where you can find the boats, which are a god tier weapon because of their ability to do all the different things.
Okay, we forgot to finish the SMGs, so let's do the rapid fire.
Burn it with fire.
No.
Why? Why not?
Because the rapid fire. It's a rapid fire.
Right, but this one, look at how tiny. That's like a little pinhead on there.
You're the one who edited it.
Right, but I'm talking about, look at how thick the regular SMG nozzle is. Look at this stinky little thing.
No, okay. How about this?
So it's like a water gun.
No, it's not. It's really, how about at some point we go into creative, you do a legendary SMG, I'll do the legendary rapid fire, and watch me wreck you.
Yeah, that doesn't prove anything.
Yes, it does. It because it shoots faster. It shoots faster. The green one has higher... The green one... Only the green one. And that's, like, the second lowest. Uh-huh. Has a higher damage per... Has more damage per second than the legendary normal SMG.
So this is a good weapon, is what you're saying.
Mm-hmm. I'd say Bot City stamp of approval.
So you're excited. You would swap that out even for the harpoon gun?
Yeah. The harpoon's not that good.
Okay.
Next we have the Mythic Goldfish. Okay, I've only used this in creative. It's better than a fishing rod.
Okay.
You have to have really good aim.
I mean, I've seen people online, like, you get this and doesn't it, like, kill you automatically or something? Or, like, poison your whole family?
As soon as you...
Doesn't it?
As soon as you hit it, it does 200 damage and they immediately die. But here's the thing. It's one of those weird handheld items where you have to, like, throw it like that. And it's, like, really awkward and hard to hit.
But if you hit them, it's an auto kill.
Okay, sure. Bot City stamp of approval. I'll move it up a tier.
How do you even find these fish?
It's a 1 in a million chance in fishing. So it's really, 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 really hard to get.
Hmm. But we're saying if we ever actually found one, we would stamp it. Yes, this is good.
Yes, good.
Okay,
next we should do the two pistols.
Yep.
I don't know this dude. I've never heard of
him. You don't want a pistol at all.
I'd only use it if it's the only gun I have.
So better than a fishing rod?
No.
So this is it. Like you only have this if there's no other options.
If there's no other options, it's the only gun I have. That's only time I'll use it.
Why? What's so bad about the pistol?
Have you used it?
Yeah, you get your one shot, and you just can line it up, you bang them, and then you just can get another shot again.
Oh boy, 16 damage for a toe shot. Wait. Body shot.
16 damage, because that would be like per toe, right? Because then it's 110 damage if you shoot him in just a single foot.
But like headshot is like 20 damage.
50, 16... 80 damage if you shot him in a foot.
What? Okay, next pistol. Better than a fishing rod.
Even the... Oh, yeah, you're right. Because I hate...
Yeah, purple pistols. They suck.
Right, every single time you get one of those blue chests...
Yeah, it's always a purple pistol.
That is the most disappointing thing. Okay, so opening a blue chest to find a purple pistol would be the equivalent of... getting a huge box for Christmas, and what's inside?
A purple pistol. Wait, well, I wasn't paying attention to the question. What was the question?
It was supposed to be an analogy of like, okay, it's Christmas morning. You are very excited at the idea of getting of getting a present of the caliber of like the Charge Mythic shotgun.
Uh-huh.
Like where it's gonna blow your mind and you're gonna be excited for it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And I'm saying you open it and instead...
It's a single penny. That's okay, so this is the equivalent. A single hairy penny.
A hairy penny. Okay, so you open this pistol in the blue is the equivalent of a hairy penny. Like if Abraham Lincoln's beard was actually made of human hairs.
Yes. Okay, next we have this. I feel like it's a yes.
Right. And are they both the same, the purple and the orange one?
One does more damage, as they all do.
You got it? Uh-huh. Sliding it? Okay, so that's a yes. We're gonna drop, even if we find a mythic goldfish.
Okay, I'm gonna move the goldfish up one, just cause I feel like I wouldn't drop a mythic goldfish for.
Yeah, because if you get it,
it's
would...
like really rare.
Okay.
You get an achievement just for. Okay, tack, burn it with fire. I'm sorry, they made it so bad. See, I feel like. That one's like a...
What's so bad about this one?
They made the damage worse.
Uh-huh.
It does like... Oh, God. It's just like...
It does nothing. It's just like a pathetic... Is it like a dust gun? Like the...
Yeah, it's like the drum gun. It's just...
Like the drum gun? So this is just really pathetic and bad.
Yeah. Okay, next one, I feel like it's a stamp of approval.
I don't understand.
Because it's not as bad as a purple pistol.
Why does that one look so different from the other one? It's the same gun, right? Doesn't that one look like a curling iron or something?
How does it look like a curling iron?
Look, isn't that where you put your... Or like a back massager?
Or what type like of a back massager are you using?
It has like that little spiky, grippy part. Why does it look different, and how come you can be holding it, and when you upgrade it, it changes its shape?
Because it's better.
Oh.
Oh, so basically, okay, so you know how, like, when there's a car, and it's, like, the new model, and it's better?
Uh-huh.
This is, like, imagine your car, the I'm not going to say what it's actually called, the
Lamborghini SGX. Seven?
Yeah. Imagine that's the Lamborghini SG7X or whatever you said. Imagine this is the Lamborghini SG8X.
Oh.
That's what it is. That's totally your car. Totally.
Now that you put it...
And it's a real car. Totally.
Right. I can understand it if we're talking cars which I own. Then I can understand that better.
Because you totally own it.
Which
totally.
I do.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
So we've got all of our weapons. This actually worked out pretty evenly distributed here.
Mm-hmm.
We've got 4, 5, 5, 4 for those counting at home.
Mm-hmm.
Do we need to make any adjustments on here? Let's go through and make sure that... Would you drop all of this? You would just drop it anyway. You wouldn't
pick
even
it
pick it up unless you were...
I mean, I'd pick up
it.
The charge, but like you hate it, so I'm going to allow it.
Okay, so then the next step would be... Bot City stamp of approval. These are all you're going great. You're going to have a wonderful time in your match. You're likely to. If you do not win, we will pay you $1,000 out of your allowance. That's how much we approve of these, right? $100.
I don't have that much.
What? How are we going to back this stamp of approval?
We're not.
Okay, but we're just going to give them the. Bot City stamp of approval, and you would drop a drum gun for one of these SMGs with attack.
Yeah.
Okay. You would drop everything here if you got anything up here, including a rocket launcher,
mm-hmm.
this disgusting water pistol here.
It's not a water pistol.
Then what's the tanker right there? What
that's,
is that?
That's where it holds the gas, so you can charge it, and it goes. Buying.
What is it charging?
Like air?
It pushes the bullet faster?
Yeah, so then it does more damage because it's going...
I don't understand the physics of that. That's the worst face.
No, it's not.
And you, we're good.
Are you calling my face the worst?
You have a lovely face. And then our god tiers, somehow you allowed me to sneak both of the both the Choppa and the boat into there. And then we have one of our yellows. What are those? The legendary? Uh-huh. The mythic?
Uh-huh.
And then we have one SMG on there.
Uh-huh.
And that, these are the god tier. Mm-hmm. These are the four best weapons.
Mm-hmm.
The charged shotgun,
mm-hmm.
which is
mm-hmm.
mythic.
Yep.
That needle nose
flyer. I kind of wanted to put the scar.
You want to put the scar in god tier?
Yeah, a little bit.
Make your case for it.
Okay, so imagine this. You're in a... the zone is closing.
Uh-huh.
There's only three other squads.
Okay.
The final four squads. There's one person medium range. That means the AUG and the snipers are out of play because then it's going to be hard to line up your shot.
Uh-huh.
So then you just have the scar. If you line it up, you can shoot. And you can shoot a few times, and then they'll get hit a few times, probably like 52 damage.
Yeah.
So then they're down to like 50 health, so then they go down to heal, but then you can spray them and then finish them off.
Uh-huh.
And then...
That's a very valid point. Especially the sound effects, I'm convinced, put it in the god tier.
Okay, I'm good at clicking buttons.
And I just realized...
What?
That we... don't have hunting rifles
oh.
on here. And they belong in the dumpster with the rest of these crappy
yeah,
guns.
Yeah, agreed. Okay, you, the legendary one, bought belongs, city stamp of approval, because.
Below the dumpster.
No.
Because of how bad it is.
No, bought city stamp of approval. Let me tell you why.
Okay.
Because its bloom is so good. It's so tiny that even when you're jumping, it has like this much bloom, so you can just hit as many shots as you can. Some people even think of using them as shotguns. That's how good the bloom is.
And I understand what bloom is.
Yes.
But if someone who's like first day playing Fortnite,
it's that thing, you know how there's the weird like plus sign and the dot in the middle,
mm-hmm.
the space in between the little plus sign, right. That's the bloom.
And that that affects which the bullets, it affects it.
Yeah, it affects where it goes.
Right.
So if you have this tiniest bloom, as long as they're in, as long as pointing at them,
right.
You'll hit all of those shots.
So we prefer small bloom.
Yes, okay. Over big bloom.
Which I know that.
Like ping, like you know.
Ping is also something we want very low of.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Did we miss sniper rifles as well? Do we have snipers?
Oh, we don't have bolts either.
I think we can fix this by putting them in the burning with fire as well.
No.
You have to aim like really well with them.
That's the point. If you have good aim, they're good.
So where would you put the bolt action?
Yes, the legendary bot city. No, better than a fishing rod is the rest.
Okay. So this is it. This is our tier.
Mm-hmm. Other than the snipers and stuff.
Right. All right, so that was our Bot City approved tier list.
Yes.
Of all the best guns of Season 3, including some that we forgot to include.
Yeah.
In the tier list.
Yeah.
So comment below on what we got wrong.
Yeah.
And then we can roast you for being wrong, because our list was clearly right. And then what else should they do after that?
Like and subscribe and comment and all that. Jazz.
And all that.
And all that jazz.
We'll see you on the next one.
Yeah. Goodbye.
Bye.
I'm just gonna...